We saw that there are three methods of valuation of goodwill: average profit method, super profit method, and weighted average profit method. So first of all, let's learn what is average profit method. How do we value the goodwill in this method? Okay, so average profit method. In this method, what is the formula for goodwill of the firm? Goodwill of the firm is equal to average profit into number of years of purchase. So average profit, because it is average profit method, so average profit, average profit into, that is average profit multiplied by number of years of purchase. Note that number of year of purchase will always be given in the question. Okay, so you need to calculate average profit, multiply it by number of years of purchase to know the goodwill of the firm. Now what is the formula for knowing average profit? Average profit means total profit divided by number of years. We'll do many practical questions so that you need not learn these formulas. They'll come to you automatically when you practice. So average profit is equal to your total profit upon number of years. Now what is number of years of purchase actually? I'll explain that to you. Number of years of purchase. So number of years of purchase is number of years a firm will continue to earn profits in future. Means हम मानते हैं कि आगे इतने सालों तक वो firm इतना profit करती रहेगी. That is your number of years of purchase. Now what do you mean by future maintainable profit? See, average profit is also called as future maintainable profit. So what is future maintainable profit? That is expected amount of profit. That is expected amount of profit after anticipating expenses and income in future. मतलब यदि कोई expenses है तो उनको less करो, यदि कोई income है तो उनको add करो, और उसके बाद जो हमको मिलता है वो future maintainable profit है. So after, this is after anticipating expenses incomes of future. In future. So note that when such expenses and income are not given, take the average profit for valuation of goodwill. जब future expenses or future income के बारे में कोई information ही नहीं है question में, so simply take the average profit. So your formula will be future maintainable profit is equal to average profit plus and minus expected expenses in future. So FMP is equal to average profit plus minus expected incomes and expected expenses in future. Unko plus minus karo and you get the future maintainable profit. Now let's start with some practical questions.